So we have a Raspberry Pi here, connected up to a screen, running Node and Angular, and the GPIO is connected to this relay, and I am using a small keyboard, and when I go use this as my mouse, and scroll over, and click. Now I have options to turn it on and off the GPIO ports, which in turn turn on and off relays. So I can control anything I want in my car. Right now I just have nitrous, horn, lights, and my homepage. And that's running with Node and Angular, and that's it.